We just got a text message from one of you saying, hey, why is Steve Gleason in town? I have ALS. He's my inspiration. Well, this is great timing, and I'm happy that you're watching because Steve Gleason is just one of the big names that's in town today. A lot of celebrities flying into town today for this Game Changer Gala. I'm just looking at the list here from Macklemore, Harry Connick, Jessica Simpson. Big, long list of people coming in town in support of ALS. This is a big push. They're calling this the biggest single effort in history to finally raise the funds, the innovation, the research to put an end to the madness that is ALS. And last night, as we asked you the question, who inspires you? Who are your heroes? I got to meet one of mine.
Welcome officially to the Game Changers Gala. This is the kickoff, VIP. This is our way of thanking you. The Aviators Against ALS have come in full force. The Museum of Pop Culture. Downstairs is Marvel's superheroes, the real heroes. Are right here with us tonight. In fact, one of them's coming in right now, the great Steve Gleason. We're going to honor him in just a moment.
One of the guys behind the aviation industry, Peter Borlick, everybody.
What does it mean to you to see so many celebrities getting behind the cause, flying into town in support?
Oh, it's amazing. It's extraordinary, right? And we're so lucky to have, you know, our leader with Steve Gleason, and then his close relationship with, you know, Mike McCready and others, right? To build as the foundation for this event, which is going to be potentially, you know, just once in a lifetime, extraordinary, and have it here in Seattle. It's going to be amazing. So we've been so looking forward to this for over a year now.
Steve, first of all, I must say, go Cougs.
Awesome. Thanks, Chris.
Look at you. Second of all, I was as excited, I bet, as you were that ESPN was in Pullman. And I was even more excited when I learned you weren't going to go because you were getting ready to have your baby and now she's here. Congratulations.
Yes. Gray is her name. And she is doing well.
We are really excited to host the Game Changer Gala here in Seattle. I'm feeling very much at home right now. It will be an amazing couple of nights, but most importantly, we are bringing very incredible people together to make an impact on the lives of people living with ALS.
You've become so symbolic to so many people. Like you say with Team Gleason, that through adversity we find our heroes. You mean so much to so many people. I kind of wonder sometimes, does it feel like a burden to you to have to be so strong?
I am not burdened by my role. Rather, I'm buoyed by the support and family that I have, especially in my home state of Washington.
Steve, it's been amazing to meet you. I want you to enjoy yourself tonight. Is there anything else you want everybody at home to know?
Yeah. The last thing I have for everyone is, go Cougs.
Couldn't have said it better myself. Go Cougs. Thank you, Steve. Been wanting to meet you for a long time.
Of course. Thanks, Chris.
Now, on a personal note, I got to say, talking to Steve about his daughter got me a bit emotional. Actually, he's getting me emotional now. Talking to him about his daughter was very special because I just wanted to let him know that yesterday was my daughter's birthday, and I told him that she gave me permission to be there with him, and as I was explaining it to him, he did his little wink to the camera and wished her a happy birthday by name, which was completely unexpected and something I cannot wait to show her when I get home. So Steve is in town, as mentioned, with a lot of celebrities in what is quite literally the biggest push to end ALS and to come up. They had a $5 million goal. They started this 2 years ago, and they're at about 4.8. So a lot of heavy hitters flying into town tonight. I think they're going to push it over the top. That's happening over at the Sheraton tonight. Mm-hmm. King 5 is a part of it. We're thrilled to be a part of it, a legitimate Game Changers event.